I was taught since a young and broke nigga man something. And I was just 9 months with daddy passed, Brian for my brothers and sisters, they daddy wasn't there for. Too many nights in my house, I was mad cause they turned up our gas so cool all in my bathtub. But my brother sold drugs to get the cash up because he seen a store, and then for that I get my last fuck. We ain't wash, I was close, so it won't smell rough. And I remember stealing from my people, we ain't had much. Mama calling on my phone like, where you at, son? She told me use a condom cause she know I'm tryna beg some. They went to jail and Zappy was all I had, bruh. Mama stressed and crying not to lie, they made me mad, bruh. Cops knocking on my door, put my people in handcuffs. Searching out my house, but they not finding the handgun. Syrup and bread, juice and fruit cane juices, eating ketchup and eggs. But me, we had to sleep like we up in the cell. Visitation, eyes crying, see my brother in jail. Watch my cousin cut it up and put it up on the scale. Mama raised some street niggas, we done put up through hell. Praying to God every night, man, that stuff really work. I see lies in the past, so what's the reason for church? Everything I speak is real, that's why it be in my verse. This for my niggas in the grave and my niggas in dirt. I just be thinking about y'all niggas when I'm puffing that perk. Tired of saying free my niggas and put my niggas on shirts. And don't trust nobody but your soldiers and thugs. And make sure your people solid before y'all go to the club. And if you gotta mess a person, better do it yourself. It's flight music taking over, we ain't looking for help.